come home again someday. As a puppy came from Christchurch to VLC Glasgow's own. But when that poor girl died, he up and ran away from home. He'd wander on the shoreline seeking something from the sea. And where the ships tied up, they'd find him waiting on the quay. A friend to wharfies and taxi drivers, he soon became well known. As he roamed the streets of Wellington, begging for a bone. The harbour board adopted him, found for him a job. To bark at night time, strangers seeking pickings for to rob. Paddy, you wanderer, Paddy, you wanderer, Paddy, you wanderer, will you not come home again someday? 'Twas in the 1930s Paddy came to fame. Sailors saw his wagging tail and learned to call his name. He'd accompany them at will as they sailed out on the tide, sneaking in on board to find some corner where to hide. He crossed the Tasman many times, even flown in a plane. Been to San Francisco, even to the Spanish Main. Against pirates, smugglers, rodents, the board told him to guard. And on mischievous Aucklanders to come down very hard. Paddy, you wanderer, Paddy, you wanderer, Paddy, you wanderer, will you not come home again someday? One winter's night in July, the Lord took him away. Perhaps Aunt Peter needed help on sorting who's to stay. But his likeness you can still see on Queen's Wharf there today. Maybe even hear some barking in the wind across the bay. Paddy, you wanderer, Paddy, you wanderer, Paddy, you wanderer, will you not come home again someday? Will you not come home again someday?